wise man once asked, is it possible to win with just hobbits? Spoiler, no. You can't. At all. And we're off. Hello everybody, I'm Rude Devil, and welcome back to more of the Edain mod. Today's a little special. I mean, oh god, I made a mistake already. We need something to cap something. Today, I'm going to try and win a battle using only Hobbit Donkey Riders and other Hobbit units. So, naturally, we're in the Shire. We're going to need a freaking heal. Actually, you know what? They're going to die so fast, we might as well just use Weapons of the Noldor. And hopefully the Noldor are kind enough to give the Hobbits Elven Hand. We're up against a normal just because I'm pretty sure we'd be an easy. Even as bad as the Hobbit units are, I'm pretty sure we'd still be able to do it. So yeah, naturally, we're on the Shire. God, where the hell is my English today? Where is it ever? We're gonna need to capture this. And maybe this. And this. Let's hope we can get those three buildings very quickly. And, like good old me, I built my freaking barracks second because I'm an idiot. So given the somewhat charming, innocent Hobbit nature of the video, I'm gonna try and do the same. There's not gonna be no expletives, no profanity. It's just gonna be good old wholesome fun. And if I swear in this video, that's gonna be like one Mordor dollar goes into the swear jar, and then at the end Sauron gets money, so we would have directly financed Mordor terrorism, and that cannot stand, people. And there is no way we're gonna be able to defend all these farms. I am so sorry, Amladris. We're up against a normal Mordor, so he's going to be making units quickly. He's going to have a lot of units, and we have made... We've made F all crap. Damn it, that's... Oh man, I'm financing Mordor already. Okay, never mind. Ooh, we can build towers! Can I? Does that go against... This could be a Hobbit tower, you don't know. That could be a Hobbit tower, don't talk about it. Now, I know I said I was only making Hobbit units, but I need at least one... Rivendell unit to at least get a Hobbit unit. Hurry, elves of the wood. Edain team, if you're watching, when you release Rivendell in 4. Whatever, just make it so that you can make a Hobbit hole and make Hobbit units directly rather than having to capture an inn. I think that'd be very, very funny because that means you could actually legitimately create an entire strategy around the Hobbits, and I was waving my arms about a lot as if I use a webcam and you could see what I was doing to better illustrate my point like a freaking moron. That's two more dollars for the Mordor jar. God damn it, that might be four. I don't even know. Alright, Hobbit Donkey Riders, 150, 20 command points. I was very wise to attach my steed to their thing. Sorry, idiom very well. It's not even an idiom. Phrase. I don't even know. I can't well. And we'll just leave it there. You can go home. I can go home. We can all have a really good day. This is the Green Dragon Inn. Enemy is near. Oh god, here we go. Oh, and they're... Billy! As if he knew. Like he knew I was doing this. He built pikes. Like he knew. And they don't even trample. Okay, they can have that. They don't trample. They don't trample archers, so... How are we going to do this, and what are we going to do it with? Oh god, alright. Let's just attack and see what happens. Alright, oh god. Let's just make these. I'm pretty sure they're cheaper and they're faster. We will get more Donkey Riders because they're going to be the stars of the show. Oh, hold on. Are they winning here? No, of course they're not. This was a bad idea. Maybe I wouldn't beat it on easy. I just assumed, so I put it on normal. You know what? The battle has just started. It is not over yet. Trying to take our building. I highly doubt that. Okay, yeah, they're gonna take our building. Come on. I know they got banners and you got archers, but... Come on, we can do this. Come on. Ah, shiver my timbers. Okay, so we're in a bit of a pickle because we've only got one building to from which we can actually recruit Hobbit units. This has not gone the way I wanted it to. Really, my best bet is in these towers. Oh, let's just capture this. We might get some money that way. Oh, no. We're gonna... Alright, no more towers because that seems a little cheap. Yes, I still do feel like this is cheap. Did I lose a builder? Nope, just a tower being built. Okay. We'll put things right. Alright, we gotta keep this going. I don't know what I'm, like, not building much for, as if I have to save money. These things are as cheap as anything. Defenders of the Shire. We're gonna save him. We're gonna save him. That little ginger head guy. We're gonna save him. Holy god, we actually saved him. Okay, that's good. That's good enough for me. If we can save just one person, this is mission accomplished. Oh, we're actually getting hobbits out. He's ignoring this building. That could be his mistake. Come on, come on, come on. The damage is actually good once... If the secret is to not let the enemy hit you back. That's the secret. Albeit it's a difficult tactic, but that's just the way it goes. Our tower should deal with that, thankfully. I think it is fair to put a tower next to our only barracks. I mean, come on. I got loads of disadvantages already. We really need to capture this building, though. Oh, look at that! Look at that pincer movement! Look at that pincer movement! Oh my goodness. General Patton, eat your heart out. Alright, the hobbits are actually winning this fight. Banner carries are going down. It's going down. Is that a lumber mill? I think it is. I can't really tell. You can try, but you will fail. Okay. Laborers, I know you want to fight my hobbits, but just do your best to ignore them. Alright, we just need to make a humongous militia force of the greatest hobbits. Oh! We've got number superiority! I never thought I'd love to see the day where we would have number superiority. This is so beautiful. I kind of had to choose this map because there is no other map that gives you this many outposts within such a small proximity. So, yeah, I kind of... My hands are tied. Alright. Be anarchists. Destroy all their... Destroy their infrastructure. Okay, we're actually... Hey, hobbits! They're all dancing, having a picnic, having a whale of a time. How could you not love these fuckers? They're sitting... Ah! Damn it. Wow, it kind of just... It kind of leads me to believe I think I overly depend on expletives for my entertainment and for yours too. I don't know if that's true, I don't know if you've noticed that, but... This is a little experiment. I'm doing this to preserve the memory of Tolkien and to preserve the memory of these glorious hobbits. And who says I don't go the extra mile? Was clearly, I'm trying to win with hobbits. Oh god, I can say oh god, can't I? I don't even know. Wait, weapons of the Noldor. It actually works. We just sounded the coolest horn in the game. We can actually give these guys banner carriers. Maybe I should make a Iridian forge. Building's now finished. All right, where's that Iridian forge? There it is. All right, time to get banner carriers. Yes. Defenders of the Shire. Together, men of Gondor. That's Boromir, right? I think must be. Must be Boromir who says that. It's so annoying because look, we can only use this. And look, one of the best units in the game is right there, just one click away. And we can't use it. Oh, I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it, I also hate it. And oh jeez. Okay, here we go. We need to switch to the rocks. These could undo us. Let's see what the rocks do. They missed. Damn it. That is actually in the game. Really, I can miss. That's not funny. Team up, Sheriffs. Alright, we're just gonna keep stacking them. There's really no point why we shouldn't. We have three outposts. There's really... Yeah, okay. We need to stop them from making trolls. This is really, really, really bad. Yeah, we just lost a farm. We need to replace that. It is time to build. And he's making so many resources. That's his base. Huh, okay. Well played, so I didn't think you'd actually use a base. We're gonna build another tower. There is a thing there. Come on, we might as well build another tower. I think... Alright, it seems they've actually taken that. We'll put things right. Oh, we're just gonna cap your building then, see how you like it. I need something, you know what, we're gonna have to cancel some of these hobbits. Just change it up a little bit. And make these that are 700. Whoa, that's gonna, that will bankrupt us. And we might have to save on the banner carriers just because we don't actually have that many. I like how I've gotten into tryhard mode, like I'm actually trying. Yeah, we haven't, I forgot my word now. We haven't built many donkey riders, so we don't, yeah, banner carriers really aren't essential at this point. Come on, hobbits. Remember the Battle of Greenfields? Remember, what was his name? What was the Toog that killed the goblin leader? Oh no, how do I not know this? He's in the game, you could summon him. Actually, we can get him, can't we? Hold on, no, that's the wrong button. Come on, wait, which... Huh, I'm pretty sure we got summon Hobbit allies, I guess not. Maybe it's in a Dane 4.0. I don't know, I can't remember his name. Something Toot. We are really, 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 really in big trouble. You know, if let's set all these guys to rocks. You know, these used to do back in the day, back in the good old days when wine was still red and people didn't smoke weed. Back in the day, holy god, strength and numbers, they do damage. Okay, there you go. There you go, I'll take it back. There we go. This thing actually fires two different types of ammo, but it doesn't actually... Oh, the switch between normal firecrackers and fireworks blend. How is that even a thing? How does... What? How does... What? How does that even help me do my job? Okay, that does decent damage. We're just going to keep it like that. Actually, we're going to keep these coming out. I don't think the AI is smart enough to actually focus that down. This is on normal, by the way. If this was on easy, I dare say we'd be doing this. Oh, fair city grows larger. There's just annoying slaughterhouses in the way. And there's a Nazgul. There's a Nazgul! Yeah, so I just got done crying because a Nazgul showed up. That could be the truth. I'll never tell. You'll have to figure it out for yourself. Come on, hobbits. Come on. Wait, where'd that Nazgul go? There he is. Okay. Well, two can play that game. And by two, I mean just me. I smell something cooking downstairs, sorry. The devil's personal life. There is something cooking downstairs and I've already eaten dinner. Damn it, I hate it when I do that. Okay. We'll put things right. You know what? If he can build Nazgul, I'm building towers. And you'll just have to deal with it. Is that the Nazgul in red health? Is that Kamul, the Shadow of the East? The Black Easterling? The bad of the bad? Wow, okay, take back what I said. Apparently they don't do that much to trolls, but they really, really, really... See, we're just gonna undo what I'd said. Previously, I'd be able to say fuck up those trolls, but since I'm trying to be all cool and stuff, I'm gonna have to say really, 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 really bad things to that Nazgul. Team up, Sheriffs. Alright, we need more of these, I'm pretty sure this thing isn't attacking the right thing. A tower, anyway. Oh, and I completely forgot Mordor AI loves to build towers. They literally just keep building them. Oh, it's to enforce the fact that Sauron always had a great defense. Oh, no. Come on, hobbits. This isn't going to work. I'm going to be here for about 3 hours, aren't I? How am I supposed to do this? And I'm actually genuinely asking. Even though there won't ever be an answer. Okay, they do decent damage to the towers. That's okay. Okay, Mordor catapults, yeah. I think this concluded that you can't actually win with just... You can't just win with hobbits. Apparently this needed to be done, and now we know. In a perfect world, these hobbits would be, you know, armed to the teeth and be made in about 30 seconds. But, yeah. We did kill a Nazgul, you did get to see that. Come on, destroy that. There you go. Okay, let's see how much damage we do to these catapults. Nothing. Okay. Oh, the firework. That was huge. But unfortunately, we don't do any damage to siege. I don't...
we supposed to do here?
There is work to be done.
Okay. We're gonna build this. We're gonna make this. We're gonna make this level look pretty if we're gonna lose. That's our focus now. Actually, you charged your catapults into the wrong AM neighborhood, sir. Okay, he's rebuilding the tower. It took me ages to take down, but look how much damage we do to his siege. We can actually contain this. This is like communism in the 50s. We have the perfect method for containment. Not really. That's not how it went. God damn it. But damn you, Korean War. What the hell are you doing? We still have a siege. Come on, you can take him out. Come on, don't let him do it. Ah, again they did it. Oh, that's so annoying. Alright. There's dancing and there's a cave troll in our base. What is this? Alright, this'll help, I guess. Come on. I'm bending the rules a little bit. We can build heroes, because that's how we do it. We have so much money, it's amazing. We've actually got dominion over this map, pretty much. Like, the majority of this map is under our control. And as I look at the front line, I suddenly lose all confidence in myself. Oh, no. Just attack that. We have Elrond! Okay, so this started out as only using hobbits, and now I built towers, and now I built all the heroes. And I kind of feel bad about that, but I want to win, and as we just saw, I think we've already learned that this was impossible. Even on easy, Mordor AI gets the tower defense, which just, especially in a Dane where buildings have so much health. Come on. Alright, we're gonna set the waypoint further up because they're really not getting into the fight. Right, that'll do. We've actually created somewhat of an opening. Oh my goodness. If we can cap this second. If we can cap that second outpost, I think we've done this. With the help of some elven heroes, they could have been at the Battle of Greenfields, you don't know. By the way, the reason I know the Battle of Greenfields is between goblins of the north and not Mordor. But, God, we lost a lot of health for some reason. The reason why I'm not going up against goblins is just because, well, I mean, if you played the Edain mod, you'd know not to go up against goblin AI. It's just the way it goes. We must keep our border safe. There you go, level up at the same time. I'm a little.
Stick together. Don't let them scare you.
There you go, okay.
Sheriffs! We'll put things right, sheriffs.
Elrond, we're gonna set you to hold ground stunts because you seem to be an aggressive fucker. Sorry, my voice went a bit. Alright, Hobbit spam on the right, Hobbit spam on the left. I like it a lot. Alright, elven heroes that way. Come on, hobbits, we need a huge militia force to just assemble. The thing is, they keep running in and dying. I'm pretty sure we've emptied Morgul riders. Yep, that's game. Good. I wonder how many Morgul riders it would actually take to. Alright, Silverthorn rocks. Never mind, the towers took them out. Well, that's okay too. For a second there, I thought their fortress was gone. For a split second, I thought we had super siege that could destroy. That's the trade-off. They suck against everything else, but you get them within range of a fortress if you're somehow able to do that, and they will destroy it. They will destroy everything. Oh goodness, why am I even doing this? This idea came to me because I wanted to do. Oh, Arwen's fallen. I don't know what killed her. Range of that fortress is deadly. Oh my goodness! Stop! Oh, Jesus. But yeah, the idea came because I wanted to do like a last charge of the Rohirrim, but with donkey riders. And I thought, you know what, let's just test myself. Let's see if I can actually do this with just using hobbits. And the answer is definitively no. Rally together, Eld. Alright, we've lost both of our heroes. But we've got his Elrond now. Ow, ow, ow. They're still alive, how? It can't be Elrond inspiring them, what the hell? There's no way he could help. Oh, for goodness sake. Something is hitting him. It must be that tower. How are we supposed to do this? Seriously, I don't even know what good the Hobbit Donkey Riders are for, because they don't trample, so... What, they just get slower attack speed, but no trade-off? Okay.
Engage them!
They attack from a distance!
Sheriffs, we'll put things right.
Alright, he's got a siege works. And as long as he has that fortress... Really not going to stop him from doing what he's doing right there and just building up again. Alright, Elrond, you just sit on that hill, you observe the battle like the generals of old, and just tell us what we're doing wrong. Attack him! You were just standing there, you idiots! Go! And then they've got brooms in their hands. That just answered my question. Newsflash, I'm trying to win with units that have brooms in their hands. That's what it's come down to. Welcome to my channel. I hope you stick around. God damn it. They got freaking brooms in their hands. Alright, go over to the Morgul Riders. I'm so sick of seeing that catapult. I really am. It's been alive for so long. Stop with the mortal catapult already. So in conclusion, you can win with hobbits. All you need are a bunch of towers, Elrond, and some fully upgraded elven lords, and you can slowly but surely prevent the guy from getting out of his base, but not winning. So yeah, you can win with hobbits, you just need all that other supplemental shit, which... I don't know if that still counts. That's for you to decide. That's not my job. But we haven't really got a big army. Decent, I say. But let's see how we get on. If I just hit Q and then attack the fortress, let's see how we get on. If you attack those Morgul Riders, they're going to chase you to the ends of the earth. These Hobbit Siege... Yeah, aren't actually bad. They aren't actually bad. They're like, they'll destroy an Orc Pit in about 2.5 hits, maybe 3 hits? I mean, 3 shots, but really it's 2.5 because of how little health they put on it. And that's a lot of Hobbits. And... If we all set them to... Those are Donkey Riders just standing there. They are useless. They don't work in this game. I've come to the... A couple of aneurysms and nosebleeds later, I've realized that they actually don't work. I think they're just there. And I'm pretty sure I've said that before. I've just forgotten. But then again, when you're relying on something that shoots fireworks or a blend of fireworks, really, what are you expecting? Come on, Hobbits. We're gonna win. You're gonna beat Mordor. You can go to the green dragon, I captured it ages ago. We're good. Come on, Hobbits. There we go! With that huge dip in frame rate, you know our fortress has just gone down. Now we can have some fun! Wait, he's still got towers. That's not really the same, is it? Okay, maybe I should conduct an experiment. Maybe we should see. How much damage these Donkey Riders actually do. We'll need to get rid of all the towers, so... As you can see, Gandalf's level... Not Gandalf, sorry, Hugo Weaving. Elrond is level 9. I've been destroying a lot of his economy building, so... Yeah, when I say you can't win as Hobbits... Yeah, you really can't win as Hobbits. I was just making Elven Lords for fun. And, yeah. Maybe on easy, but then again, you still have the problem of destroying buildings with Hobbits, which is like... Trying to smash down a concrete block with a paper mache hat and an easy bake oven that's made out of plastic. So, yeah, you can't. Morgul Riders, you're about to get firecracked. And no! Run! Doggy Riders, move! Oh my God, they're actually doing it. They're actually saving me. I don't believe it. That is what they're good for, body blocking. They're going down, but I'm pretty sure that's Elrond doing all that.
Taking our building.
You know what? They do look pretty cool with all those missiles. I'm not gonna lie. They look freaking cool. Although, actually, these siege aren't cheap. I just remembered they aren't cheap. They're like 700. They're the same as trebuchets, so they should be actually pretty good, shouldn't they? Okay, destroy that. Okay. We've actually lost the Donkey Riders. We can't do the experiment. Oh, damn it. Alright, just destroy that. Donkey Riders, we need to see how much damage you do. We need to see if you do damage. That is what this episode is about now. We'll put things right. Yeah, take out some Black Hawks. We must stand against them. There you go. Okay, go down there. They put down their brooms in order to throw rocks. It's the evolution of the Hobbit. Here they come. Now switch to your brooms. I think you'd be better. Whoa. Yeah, see, look, they're really good anti-infantry. Even good at killing their own kind. Okay. These things are actually really scary. I don't know where they got this model from, but yeah, it's kind of scary. Where are these they're the Donkey Riders. Okay, here we go. Why you would ever pay 400 to get them to give them banner carriers, I'll never know. Maybe actually. Nah. Okay. I was hoping maybe they'd be something like they're actually not combat units and be given that. They are punching it with their bare hands. That is why they do no damage. They are punching solid rock. Unless they're a Snorlax, I don't think that's gonna work. And the donkeys don't... Okay, that's it. We're just gonna finish this right now. Thank you so very much for watching. I've been Rude Devil. You can't win with hobbits. See, this is why you're subscribed to me. So that I can answer the questions that you never asked, never would think of asking because you're sane human beings. For the most part. So... yeah, you can't win with hobbits. Case closed, I guess? This isn't going to be the beginning of a new Mythbusters series. Don't worry about that. Thank you so very much for watching. I'm Rude Devil. Goodbye.